1, 2, 3, 4.
One, two, three.
one's called 16.
And guess what age? Well, shut up.
Yeah, it's about nothing.
We Were Wrong is known as called At the Library with Wabba J. Wabba. Oops.
Hey, out there looking at me, you tell me what do you see? But you quickly turn your head away. Try to find a way like you hear, you'll have to get your turn up to you. My chance is working up in there. Stare across the room, are you leaving soon? I just need a little time. What is it that drives me mad? Will fight you that I never had. What is it about you that I adore? What makes me feel so insane? What makes me guess I won't stand? What is it about you that I adore? There it goes the room. I just leaving soon. I just need a little time. What time? Back away. Oh, well, it happened again. You walked away with a boyfriend. Maybe we'll meet again someday. Maybe we'll meet again someday. Maybe we'll meet again someday.
Yeah.
Wait, I can't read it from here.
Just take a breather, okay? Just tell them, we'll tell them that you're listening to Green Day on KZSU. This is Wednesday Night Live.
We were going to play 16. I think we'll play 16 now. That was going to the library, or into the library. Something about a library.
In the library with Wabba and Savatka.
No, well, let's come back to 16.
Okay, we'll come back to 16. If you have any requests, then you could call, and the guy will tell us the number now.
Sure, 723-9010, right.
We're the ultimate bar band. We'll play any song from any decade after 79.
The song's called Going to Pass Flacqua.
And it's dedicated to Paige.
Here we go. I cannot imagine what scares me. Just when I thought that it would end. Oh, but then I can't, it seems much more than that. But I'm not sure exactly what you're thinking. When I toss and turn on, I think and not your ways of affection. But to thy madness, I differ in it all. Well, I'll throw away my past mistakes and God to play my future. That's why I say, what they, what it lasts forever. You and I together, and in here we run away.
Far away.
I'll be fine, nasty weather. But I'll take whatever you can give and come my way, yeah.
Far away.
This song's off our new album, too. And you can get that album on Lookout Records.
Here we go again, infatuation that scares me just when I thought that it would end. Oh, but then again, it seems much more than that, but I'm not sure exactly what you're thinking.
When I thought that turned on, I think enough your ways of affection. But to find that it's not different at all. When I throw away my past mistakes, God to play my future, that's why I say, what the heck? What if that's what happened? We're doing that together, and in here we run away. I'll be fine, nasty weapon, but I'll take whatever you can get back, come my way, yeah. I thought that tonight might begin us. Your ways of affection, but to find that it's not different at all. Well, I throw away my past mistakes and start to plan my future. That's why I say, what day? What did last for heaven? You and I together, and in hand we run away.
Okay, that was called Going to Passalacqua, which is, wow, about all those people in Benicia.
Passalacqua's a funeral camp.
Who can't get KZSU because their wattage is too low.
Yeah, it's a problem, I know.
Broadcasting out of a beer can on the Stanford campus, it's KZSU at 12 watts.
Hey, I resemble that. We have 500 watts.
Sorry about that. Okay.
Yeah, just because you live in East, wherever.
We can't get
anything.
Hey.
Just remember, you're on the other side of the bridge.
That's right.
Hey, this one's called I Was There. Or are we going to? No, we already played that one.
No, we didn't.
No, we played in the library.
Maybe we're on the other side of the bridge.
On the other side of something. This is Green Day on Wednesday Night Live. A little confused, but they are playing music. We got more music, right?
Yeah, we have more music.
Yeah, hey, turn off that ether, man. Let's go.
All right, now this is 16. This song is 16. Darn it.
And this one's dedicated to Kara. Let's go. One, right. 2, 3, 4.
Every night I dream, I'm the same dream. I'm getting older and older all the time. I ask you now, I just have been. Are all these problems just in my mind? Things are easy when I late job. And now these pressures are crossed on my head. The rain I've done, I just got mild. Will they be shorter if I were dead? Every time I our youth were in forever left. Why are these times so unfair? Down there. So tell my friends to see what they've done. As much as I, they've had to change. I liked them better when they were young. But now these times are rearranged. I look down, stand there and cry. Nothing ever will be the same. The sun is rising now, I ask why. The clouds are falling, here comes the rain. Every time I look in my hair back, I always wish I was there. I wish my youth would forever last. Why are these times so unfair? Yeah.
worries in which direction. But now these questions are crossed by my head. Well, ain't I gone yet? Just find my house. Would they be shorter if I was dead? Every time I look in my head past, I always wish I was there. Our youth would forever up. Why are these times so unfair?
Thank God, thank God.
Yeah, that wasn't Green Day. That was another band. That was a different band. And now back to Green Day. Back to what we hear music that you all live for. Green Day. Yeah, we just had another band sit in. Where'd you guys find those guys anyways?
I don't know.
We pulled them out.
Other side of the bridge.
That one guy, he had like no arms or anything. He was just like standing with the drumsticks in his mouth, man. We're going to start with we're going to do another song. You guys want to slow down the pace or you want to keep it hopping?
Let's... Let's hop it. All right, this is what we're going to do.
We're going to do name a song. Okay. Disappearing Boy. This one's called Disappearing Boy.
Disappearing
and
Boy.
It's about that band. They're disappearing now. That other band's leaving.
Hey, get out.
Get out. Get boy. Out. Boy. And this song is dedicated to Jennifer.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't ask me where I'm at, 'cause I believe that I'm on the way. Treated like a forbidden realm, say my thoughts are not for real. Yeah, you won't see me again. Don't call me up 'cause I'm not home. I worry about to now I know. Your baby shed in my eyes. I am not disappearing boy. When I walk in crowded rooms, I feel as if it is my doom. I know that I don't belong. In that room I see her, I see her and she's within. I turn around. Just call me up 'cause I'm not home. Oh, my worry about you now I know. You're ready to share my joy. I am not disappearing boy.
We're not playing by the clock. Do you want to play another song?
Let's play another song. Let's do a...
Yeah. Let's do
that. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Clap a lot.
From our live studio audience.
Studio
audience.
Let's do Why Do You Want Him.
Those are people in East Bay. You can hear them all the way from there.
We're going to do a song called Sweet Children, which used to be similar to the song Green Day because it was named after the band, but we changed the name of the band. And this song... No, that's Metal Children, Heavy Metal Children. That's not... No, this is Sweet Children, and This one's dedicated to
Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea.
Yeah, cut the dedications. Just play some music, all right?
This one's dedicated to Bill's girlfriend from Sweden. Her name's Helga.
You got girls out of that one. That's exactly what she's been wanting. And education's in her brain. We got boyfriends with the brain. We're living now in pain-filled life. Putting a damn life to a life. A purity has now been read. That's the way I let it stand. Split children. Split children. Split children. We'll never win. Running thin, at the end it's drawing near. Running from the light of day, making lies all in white. But this blood comes from his hand. But I'll be able to understand. The end of the future of his turn. I'll fight our king and now he's right. Split children, split children, split children. We'll never win. We're children, we're children,
we'll never win. A Quinn Martin production.
Yeah, that's just the first half. You guys will be back shortly, right?
Yeah.
Sure, that's Green Day. On Wednesday Night Live. Yes, you are tuned to KZSU Radio at Fault. I'm your host, Ben D. This is Wednesday Night Live.
Hey, Bill.
The band Green Day is getting all together. They're writing up their playlist. It's okay. You need a little bit more time?
No, we're going to tell you the story. Well, we're going to tell you a story.
You don't want to save it for the interview or anything?
No, we're going to tell you a story now while Bill's making a playlist, and Bill's our guitar player, and we'll announce the band later when we do like some crazy jam with the brass section. They're not here yet. We may have to like get the Stanford marching band to fill in, but I don't know where they are.
No either. Problem. They'll do it in a moment.
Yeah, I think they're actually like laying underneath the Cal team right now. They're being walked on. Yeah. But what we're gonna talk about right now is a story about Captain and Tennille.
Man named Jed.
Do you remember the Captain and Tennille when you were a kid? Everyone remembers Captain and Tennille. You know, love will keep us together. You know, even in bad weather. However, I can't remember how the song goes, but
Muskrat Love.
What happened? No, that was. That was Karen Carpenter.
But they did one too.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you know what happened to Karen Carpenter?
In fact, we got a call for that. Somebody wants
guys,
to hear that. That's a request. No, they called in. And
you know what the Karen Carpenter diet is? The Karen Carpenter diet? It's an empty can. But anyways.
That's pretty rude.
That's a rim shot.
But you get back to Captain and Tennille. Everyone wonders what happened to them, or you hope you know what happened to them. I mean, they didn't like disappear like Abba
I don't hope
did.
I
Abba got sent to the Amazon, if you know that. But the Captain and Tennille, they became the Eurythmics. That's a true story.
That's amazing.
Everyone's laughing right now, but it's true. Look at the girl. The girl in the gray is laughing. That's true. Because my mom used to be friends with Tennille.
Is this like our second set right here?
Yeah, this is it.
We're
supposed to. Thanks for the story, Al. That was great. Inspiring. And we hope the music is inspiring, too.
We got a second set list, but I can't see it because Ben didn't make a handy photocopy of it.
Well, you guys didn't get it together in time.
Let's point the finger.
Okay, just play some music. This is Green Day on KZSU.
This one's called Don't Leave Me, and it's dedicated to Kamala.
Walk out for miles, tonight by you. You say you wanna leave me, but you can't go. I've gone through pain, every day and night. I feel my mind is going insane, so I can't cry. The blank expression covering your face.
mind looking for the rest of the place. I start to wonder if you'll come back. How will the rain coming after thunder get out there? I've gone through pain every day and night. I feel my mind is going insane, something I can't fight.
This next song is not ours.
It's not ours.
And we're going to kill it.
We're going to kill it. It's our, oh, yeah. This one, wow, man. This one's dedicated to all the Arkansas girls, Stacy and Juliet and Justine and Stacy. Stacy's the honorary Arkansas girl. And so is Mitchell.
Other girls.
I know things are getting tougher when you can't get the top off the bottom of the barrel. Wide open, run of my future now.
It's looking pretty narrow.
All I know is that I don't know. All I know is that I don't know nothing. All I know is that I don't know.
All I know is that I don't know nothing. All I know is that I don't know. All I know is that I don't know nothing. Do with yourself, boy, better make up your mind. What you gonna do with yourself? You're running out of time.
All I know is that I don't know. All I know is that I don't know nothing. All I know is that I don't know. All I know is that I don't know nothing. All I know is that I don't know.
Put it down.
All I know is that I don't know. All I know is that I don't know nothing.
And that is Fun and Dandy with me.
Come on. Yeah, thank you. That one was That was written by a friend of ours. This band called Operation Ivy.
Next song's going to be I Was There.
They're not around anymore.
So I heard.
But they got another band called Downfall, and they're around. Wait. They need a drummer, though.
I can't do it in these ones. You can't make any noises.
And we're Green Day, and We're playing live on Wednesday Night Live. This Wednesday, Wednesday Night Live on 90.1 KZSU. AM. No, no, FM. Sorry, sorry. Everyone's cringing now. Okay, this song's called I Was There.
This song is called I Was There.
This one goes out to Swamp Chick.
This is Green Day on KZSU 90.1 FM.
I'm Herb Zimmerman from the United Kids Society. I smoked 20 packs of cigarettes today. Since last one of lungs, I cut my smoking in half.
Yeah. A message from our American Cancer Society.
That's our public service message for today. We got another song.
This is a slow.
Let's do Road to Acceptance.
Yeah, you guys have to announce all the songs because I don't know them. I don't have a playlist.
Two slow songs, so people in their car can kiss their seat.
Let's do Road to Acceptance.
Do a slow song.
Okay, we're gonna do a slow song. We're gonna slow down the pace a little bit.
Mellow.
We're gonna mellow out.
Mellow.
And
mellow. Light your incense now.
Yeah, light your incense now. This is a real.
Turn
slow,
up your car radio and fall asleep at the wheel.
This one's dedicated to Betsy. Okay. 2, 3. Hey.
calling your name alone.
That one.
You can wake up now. You can wake up.
All right now.
Good morning.
Any of people that wrecked on the freeway? Yeah.
This is the morning show.
This is a good morning.
KZSU. This is the morning show. Good morning. This is Thursday morning. And
this song.
Wake up!
This song's called Road to Acceptance.
And this song's dedicated to Dave Edwardson's girlfriend
this
who saved my life at a party once.
This one's against certain racist people, too. So don't be racist. It's not cool.
He got shocked. Polarity.
I was waste my time just wondering what the next man thinks of me. I never do exactly what I want, and I'll scar my life for your acceptance. I was waste my time just wondering what the next man thinks of me. I never do exactly what I want, and I'll scar my life for your acceptance. And I feel like I can feel like writing. Do you feel the same? Do you feel the same? Adolescent, just can't accept. It's calling my name. It's calling my name. I take a look around and I'll just think myself. I call it my name too. I'm alive, I see the atmosphere. I think it's time to leave the dead to green. We are one in Johnny's family. We need to tag it right from our old changing. And I feel like I can feel like writing. Do you feel the same? Do you feel the same?
We got Billy Joe Valentine on lead guitar and lead vocals. Do something, Bill. He's playing with his amp. We got Mike Richard on bass and backing vocals. There he goes. And we got John on drums. That's me.
Take a look around and all the things I found, like I'll live blind. If you stop a while and maybe if you smile, you will realize that we're all the same. And just like our brain, when it goes insane, we feel the same pain.
Sing it out.
That was called Road to Acceptance. And
yeah.
Road to Insecticide. We got another one, though.
Yeah?
Oh, actually.
You want to play one more? We gotta okay. Knock off soon.
All right, we'll play one more, and then you can talk to us or something.
Yeah, I'm going to play something from your record, and then we'll talk, and we'll do other things. What do you got? What's the last song you want to play?
This last number is called The Judge's Daughter. It's about
this one's called The Judge's Daughter. This one's about this girl, and her father's a janitor, but he always wanted to be a judge, right? But he failed law school, so now he's a janitor.
He's lying. Yeah. He's lying. This is just
no,
about a girl.
No, she's lying. She lied to you.
Somebody that's in my class. No. No,
she
they're very conservative, and she's a neat girl, and...
She lied to you. Hey, sure, I saw her father pushing a broom.
The ball-headed pigeon toad.
He works here
no,
on campus. He works here on campus, man.
Maybe
he
the works, song will tell us what the story is, huh?
Princess in a schoolgirl's dream. No, John, will you please count?
Yeah, I got one more thing to say. My dad's gonna. You know, my dad told me to say this, and you guys are all gonna kill me. My dad said to say this. He goes, "Go Bears." That's what my dad said to say because he graduated
Raiders,
from college.
Raiders.
Oh my God, they censored that out. It went beep. Okay, never mind. Let's go.
I'm gonna censor something else if you don't play the
dance. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Princess and a schoolgirl's dream. I bring it to you. Having trouble with control, and it's all because of you. The day I kept on falling down, I thought it was a dream. So I dug down at my shoes, they were on the wrong feet. And I find it hard to see myself, if anything's explained. And I do not think that it's my help, you're the one to blame. You're the one I wish I had, and now my girlfriend's getting mad. I can't call this same. I can't call this same. Today as I was walking down, you bumped in the rain. You said excuse me for walking away as I dropped to my knees. I'm ready to be hanging in the sky, and my parents told me up. I asked about you, but no reply, no clues about your love. And I find it hard to be myself, because everything's explained. And I do not think that it's my help, you're the one to blame. You're the one I wish I had, and now my girlfriend's getting mad. I can't call this name. I can't call this name. So can we find a way so that you can stay? I think I'm gonna pop. And I do not think that is my help. You're the one to blame. My girlfriend left me on the phone. I'm pathetically left here alone. I can't call this same. I can't call this same. Can we find a way so that you can stay? I think I'm gonna pop.
Ending. 1, 2, 3. All right. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. We're Green Day.
We're Green Day.
All right. And what's your name again?
Green Day.
Green Day. That's right. You're listening to Wednesday Night Live, KZSU. We'll be back with some more music from the band from their 7-inch single, and we'll talk with them about what they've got going in the future right after this important announcement. Yes, we have, just fans everywhere. They're knocking things down. That was Green Day from the 7-inch single, the one I want, the alternate B-side. And we have Green Day here in the studio with us. This is KZSU Stanford Wednesday Night Live, and I'm your host, Ben D.
Come on.
And the band is a three-piece. We got Billy on guitar and lead vocals.
Yo.
Mike with bass and the hair and backup vocals. Or no more hair. He got it cut.
No more hair, no more hair.
And John doing the drum thing with the tape on his head.
Someone referred to me as Al earlier.
There goes all my chances of being in a metal band.
You said you were Al. You said you can call me Al, and I said, okay, I'll call
can
you
Can I call you Biddy?
You can no. Just call me Bendy. It's all right. So this is Green Day. Good job, you guys.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
That was that other
That's fun. Where'd you pick up all these fans?
We rented them, actually. We rented them from Primus.
Yeah, we're getting kind of hot in here, so we... No, just kidding.
Yeah, you've been playing up at the Gilman Project and a lot of other places around the bay?
Okay, we're playing the 26th.
At the Gilman, but we got something better and something closer for the Stanford viewing audience, and that's at Marsugi's on 1st Street in San Jose. This Friday... At 9 o'clock.
You have to be 21, though.
You have to be 21 and over.
Or else you can just stick your ear at the door.
Yeah, you can watch this.
Every time we play, we have to go back outside after we're done.
They got this big old window.
Because we're too young.
Yeah, Bill's 12, so we got to go out there. And, but we got that show.
I'm 95!
This Friday. And you can see us. We're actually kind of a freak show because we're all, like, really grotesque. You can, like, go see us.
Oh, we're Green Day.
Come on, ask another question, quick.
A band without facial hair.
Yeah.
You know. So you've got the Marsugi's gig, and then you're also playing up at Gilman.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Yeah, we got February 17th at the Lick Room in San Francisco, which is on Haight Street. It's a car wash, and I know nothing more about it, but it's with a lot of bands. And we got...
Bring
with
your car!
Mr. Yeah. D experienced me there. Yeah, personal D, friends of ours.
Mr. T experience and Maximilian's Motorcycle Club will be there.
All right.
Pass that. No, okay.
Damn,
we'll,
John.
Then we'll play. Then we're playing. Then we're playing March 3rd at the Phoenix Theater in Petaluma, which is an awful long drive for you Stanford people, but it's worth it.
Sure.
And we're playing with Victim's Family, Primus, and Mr. T Experience.
Yep.
And we're opening, so be there early, like around 4.
Does it seem like he talks too much?
Maybe. I don't know. I've never.
Well, I don't get to sing, so I gotta speak sometimes.
He names the songs. We let him do that.
Okay.
I name all the songs.
Well, who named the band? And why did you change your name? This is a request
some
question.
Chick.
We change the name about as often as we change our underwear. And it's really important that we do that because
once a year.
In San Marcos, they make you wear your underwear on the outside. So they can check. You know that.
Mm-hmm.
That's one. No, why we changed the name? We don't know. We just did it. I wasn't really responsible for it. I wrote the song. I wrote a song called Green Day, and then John wrote it on the back of his jacket because hey, because he likes me.
Yeah, I love him actually. You know, actually, we used to sing our songs in Swedish. Like ABBA did. Okay. And then we had to switch that because the record label said no one could understand it and everything. We did one set in sign language once too, and that didn't go over too well.
How long have you been playing together as a band?
It's kind of hard to play guitar and like do sign language at the same time, man. It was tough.
All right. So you haven't been together all that long. Green Day is a fairly new band.
Yeah, fairly. About a year and a half, year and 3 months. That's how long we've been around. Mm-hmm.
And you've hooked up with Lookout Records, right?
Yep.
They hooked us up.
That's because they're my sluts, and I know that.
I'm sure they like you too.
Lawrence, I keep Lawrence in a little cage in my room and thought, give us a record. Okay, what do I have to check for, man? Lawrence is a great guy, though. He really
Lawrence
helps
Liverworth.
Us out. He helps us out. The quieter he stays, the more he helps us.
Uh-huh.
the less he talks, the more checks he signs.
Can't really say that about you, though, huh?
Hey, one for Ben.
All right. Tell us about the record that you're working on. Right, you just have a 7-inch with four songs on
it. Yeah, we did it in 2 days.
Not the 7-inch, but the album.
The album.
In 2 days.
It's an album.
It has 96 songs on it.
And you recorded that in San Francisco? Or?
Yeah, we did all sticky covers.
None of which you didn't hear any of them.
No, it's got 10 songs, and it's the title of the album is called 39 Smooth.
39 Smooth. When's it going to be released?
It'll be released roughly February 1st.
Okay, coming up soon then, just a couple of weeks.
It's been mastered and everything.
Good. It won't, though. It's not.
We're
it won't.
Yeah, look at our record. Lawrence will be on Geritol, and he'll be like, "Oh yeah, man, I forgot." Lawrence claims to be the oldest punk rocker on the West Coast, and he's hanging out. But
he's wrong.
His deal is right now the big dispute that's holding up the record is whether or not he wants us to do colored vinyl, and we don't want to do colored vinyl because there's a shortage of colored vinyl.
You don't want to kill any trees for that colored vinyl.
What was that?
Jeez, look out! Steamboat!
Sound effects from Green Day. All right. Anything else that's really crucial?
Yeah, play on that record there. You just play I Want to Be a Homosexual on that record. That's
no.
not that
no,
one.
No, we're not going to play that one.
Oh, you guys
no,
are terrible.
Sorry.
Hey,
sorry.
So, yeah, we'll see y'all on the 19th at Marsugi's.
That sounds
that's
like
Friday.
A
Friday.
It's a date.
That's this Friday.
It's a date?
And KZSU is shutting down. They're going to shut down because they don't want to...
Competition. It's too much competition for
us.
Exactly.
They're going to shut down. And we want to say thanks for listening if you're still listening.
Okay, well, thanks for coming down.
Thanks for everybody. Everyone say yay!
Yeah, everyone who showed up today. Yay! We got
about 50 people here, actually.
Groupies galore.
No, none of that.
All right. Thanks a lot. We're just about out of here. Thanks for coming down.
Thanks, Ben.
We're going to keep talking into this next song.
You're a heck of a guy. I think you're doing a heck of a job.
No, you're not. You are not. Slap him down. Go ahead. Slap him.
What's the last one? It's called
last one. I don't know.
Are you going to play one more?
I'm not going to tell you. No.
Oh, you're playing Dry Ice. The last one's called Dry Ice.
No, don't play it. Don't play it.
This has been another KZSU production of Wednesday Night Live. Next week, I'm not sure who we're going to have. You'll just have to check it out. We'll let you know when we find out. Yeah. 90.1. Stay tuned for the local music show with Jennifer and Natalie. We got a band called Downfall coming up right here. Oh, yeah. Sorry.